Hello, Whisperfire here, and I figured we would do something a little bit different. Long story short, WarCookie is on vacation, so the Magic Labs videos is going to be on hiatus for about 2 weeks, but Minecraft is not going anywhere. I've already pre-recorded videos to last throughout the Christmas vacation and into the new year. So I'm sitting here a little bored, need something to do with myself, so I figured let's hook up the Xbox to the computer and play a little bit of Fallout 76. So let's go ahead and launch the game. We're going to start a new character, and during the intro cinematic, I'm not going to talk so you guys can hear it. And during character creation, I'm also not going to talk because the overseer lady is going to talk and I don't want to interrupt. But I already know what type of character I want. This is going to be a solo character, and yeah, it's for the Xbox. So let's get started, okay? The reason why I did it on the screen is because Fallout, the opening screen, has this intro music. So, yeah, I figured it was a little bit too distracting. And I wanted to establish that this is on the Xbox. So, we'll wait for it to load. Here we go. So, we're getting started with a brand new character. Now, I know that Fallout has had some negative reviews, but I don't care. I love the game. I want to play it. I don't care what anyone says, I'm going to enjoy it. And if it means that you need a little bit of patience to deal with the hiccups, then so be it, you know? Okay, so let's go ahead, go to character. Yeah, that's my regular character. That's the spec to play in a team, so I don't have Lone Wanderer. And then that's my brother's character. He played on Thanksgiving. But we're going to start with a new character. So let's get started and let's enjoy the cinematic.
Changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Good morning. 76. This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept. But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
Okay, so that was a little bit of a introduction from the Overseer. Now, because the robots call you by name, I'm actually going to put in my actual first name in there. I don't mind if anyone knows it. I don't mind if anyone calls me by it in the comments. Just don't call me bad things, you know? But yeah, I'm going to actually use my name in there. And we're just simply going to just take a picture. So, we got our ID going. Okay, so we're going to do the short run through. So, first thing we're going to do is the acoustic guitar to get the well-tuned perk. So, give it a moment. Okay, cool. Yeah, it's kind of interesting. I guess you can explain that everyone knows how to use musical instruments, you know, and how everything is all cooped up and all that. I'm going to just eject the holotape. Alright, but yeah, basically it's just saying, yay, celebration, we're breaking out the liquor rations. Yeah, same old, same old. And then a bunch of overachievers and all that fun stuff to explore. But let's grab our Pip-Boy. I actually like this model Pip-Boy. It's quite different from the one in Fallout 4. This one is more analog looking, you know? So, let's take a look. Okay, so, October 23rd, 2002. So for some reason, of all the time of playing Fallout 76 since the beta until, well, a few days before Christmas, that has always stayed on October 23rd. Don't know why. But anyway, we're gonna step out and hear the Overseer Lady again. Oh, a little fun fact that I found out about the Overseer Lady. This is, you know, at a character type thing, behind the scenes. The voice actor for the Overseer, apparently, is the same voice actor for Catwoman from Batman the Animated Series. I honestly did not know that, and I just happened to learn it randomly, and I am quite happy because, well, Batman the Animated Series, that was a really, really good series growing up. Okay, here we go. More dialogue.
You have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Okay, well, I have made it a personal goal to try to not talk at least while the holotapes are playing, you know, dialogue. I don't want to interrupt, but we're going to enjoy having my name called by, well, I still call him Codsworth, but they're given different names. But to me, they're always Codsworth.
Miss Angela, hello. Oh, finally. I feared you'd never wake up. Don't you remember? It's Reclamation Day. Time to leave the vault. Most of the others have already gone. best get cracking.
Cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and pick up some supplies. Alright, so... water, food, and meds.
There, almost all of it undoubtedly irradiated. When in doubt, boil it out.
Cool. As I was saying, food, water, and meds have weight. And let me show you how heavy it is.
Be on constant alert for the clickety-click of your Pip-Boy's built-in radiation meter.
See, take a look. Stim packs without any perk cards. It has a weight of 1. That's 1 pound. That is significant, actually, when you have limited carry weight and storage.
So, about the infrastructure out there in Appalachia. I suspect there isn't any.
Yeah, something like that. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pass by this table because it's just a party hat, and
remember,
the party hat...
Don't have to go it alone. Find friends, or make new ones.
Actually, we're gonna be the lone wanderer. But yeah, I'm gonna skip that party hat because the party hat does nothing. Okay, so the Overseer's terminal explains that the Overseer is supposed to see to the day-to-day details of vault life and to protect life at all costs and a few little things. But just wanted to go in here and grab the holotape. If you miss this, there's a Mr. Handy outside that will give it to you. But it kind of makes sense when you listen to the Overseer, because she presumes that you had the ambition to go out on your own to try to investigate where did she go. So let's go ahead and listen to this direct communication.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Sounds simple enough. We just go and find her camp. And I wish I can grab that fan. I want the screws and springs. I just finished the excavator quest, Minor Miracles, and you get the excavator power armor. Man, that was such a pain getting enough screws for that.
Your camp is the key to survival and rebuilding, so use it often.
Yep. Let's grab our camp. Here we go. And you can see there's a huge stash of camps right there. Anyway, and then there's the briefing room. And you could, let me go ahead and turn off the light. We can see the projections right here. And we can turn it on and off and all that fun stuff. But here's the personnel terminal. It tells you a little bit about the people and how protective they were over their stashes of Nuka-Cola and sugar bombs and all that stuff.
Remember one of Vault-Tec's many, many mottos. Hard work is happy work.
No, happy work is happy work. You do what you love and love what you do. Black rimmed glasses. Hey, let's put it on. Let's put it on. It does nothing and it's just cosmetic. But they look kinda smashing. Yeah, can't really tell in this light. Can't really tell in that light either. Can't win for trying. Okay. So, let's go ahead and grab the perk cards. I already know what we're going to get. So, we're going to get Endurance. Because we want the lead stomach. The lead belly perk. You max that out and you get no radiation from food. I'm finding this to be a very good card to take. So, we'll go ahead and put that in there. Ta-da! A little fanfare. Yeah, I'm not worried about the music. I'm not worried about demonetization. I'm not monetized anyway. I do this for free. Do this for fun. Let's watch the vault door open. Oh yeah. That is good. I always love and how they can imagine and engineer heavy metals just moving. But there's one thing I want to do, and it's basically just to grab a little bit of experience. I'm gonna hack this terminal. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let you watch me toggle through with a controller and do this because you don't see a mouse pointer. I'll go ahead and just cut. Okay, cool. So, that was it. Just basically just regular reports and stuff. I'm not going to read it because it's well, a little crunch for time here and I just wanted the experience. So, let's say goodbye to the robot.
Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Arrivederci! Au revoir! Auf Wiedersehen! Vaya con Dios! Buen viaje!
They grow up so fast.
Aww. I'll miss you too, but I will never see you again. Goodbye! Alright, here we go. Loading into the world. Right, on to business. So, let's go ahead and grab ourselves a pipe revolver by going to the right of the doors. Grab some of that, grab some of that. And we'll do a little bit of running. And if you missed the holotape from the overseer's office, you just talk to this guy and he would have given you the...
The overseer said she'd set up her camp down the road to the south.
Yeah, he would have given you the holotape. So let's go ahead and let's grab ourselves a machete. Orders from Maria Chavez. Paul, I need you to make the monthly scouting run to Vault 76. Those doors have to open sometime. Don't take risks. Observe for a few days and come back. Maria. Responders are good people. They're a good faction. Okay, so let's go ahead and favor that. Now, we're just going to do the machete for a bit. And we're actually going to come up here because there's some Liberator bots that I want to do a little wacky whack at. Okay. Wow, you don't have much stamina, do you? Okay, so let's go ahead and do a little bit of melee. Down from there. Dude. Okay. Every bit of experience counts. Alright, is the coast clear? Yeah, I think the coast is clear. Anyway, these bots have a propaganda flyer. Just some propaganda. I'll just pick up one just for my records. And go ahead, grab some of that. Where did you come from? Yeah. Oh, you're a little dolly. Oh, come on, get back here. Okay. We'll grab some of that. We'll grab some of the soot flower. We don't have the recipe for healing salves, but it's a really good alternative to stim packs. Yeah, really good. So let's go ahead. God damn! Oh yeah. So this is pretty much how I'm gonna spend my Christmas break. Roaming the wastelands of Appalachia, beating up bots. Alright, let's do a little bit of looting. Every little bit counts. So we're in. Ooh, plan for a dumpster. Oh, there's a bot over there. Oh, two. Okay. And. Wow, you went flying, dude. Give me that. Okay. And let's see. I see you. I see you. Don't. I'm sorry, I have not forgotten. You will be slain with the utmost care. Where is he? Alright, let's look at the map. He's not showing up on my map, but my perception is at one. Okay. We'll go ahead and grab the fusion cells. I just noticed a corpse here I have not seen before. Okay. And, let me just turn on the light. I like having the light on. I wish, the power armors had better lights than the Pip-Boy, you know? Ooh, bobby pins. That is a good find. Yeah, that is good. And more bobby pins. Ooh. Oh yeah, just to let you know, bobby pins also have weight. Yeah, they're 0.1. But let's go ahead and look over our notes. We got a plan for a dumpster, but pocketed raider armlets. That I am interested in. Oh, I almost forgot. Ah, 45 rounds. Alright. Let's take a look. Do a little bit of preemptive looting. We got our first caps. Hey, give me that. Okay. And let's see. Cutting fluid. Over here. And rat poison. Let's see. Yep, there's the responders logo. Alright, let's see. Grab some rounds. Yeah, boiled water. Alright. So, let's go ahead and get out of here. Now, we need to head south, I believe. Ooh, an ammo case. Sweet! Alright. So, we'll just go ahead and take our leave. And let's see, what do we encounter? That's a good question. What do we encounter? Oh yeah, I'm gonna grab some wood. Be sure to grab some wood because you need it for cooking. Always good. And soot flowers. Alright. And we're just roaming the countryside. Oh, log. Ooh, shiny. Okay. Oh, silk bee. Okay. And let's see. How are we going to maneuver down here? Alright. Very carefully. I bet. Let's see. Oh. There's something over here. Let's take a look. Whoa! Ew! Yep, ticks. Nasty. I hate ticks. Let's take a look. Moonshiner Shack. Let's go ahead and clear out the area. Ew! 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 You're nasty. I don't know who thought of ticks. It's just horrible. And you're a boss. Alright, let's see what you got. Ooh, stim pack. Don't mind if I do. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of your stuff. Glowing resin. Alright. And some medics. Good. Go ahead and loot everything. If it's not nailed down, I'll take it. Uh-huh. Alright, so we'll go ahead and grab some of that. Oh, yes. Alright. Got everything out here. Hide bundle. Alright. Let's scrap a few things. And let's just go ahead. We got the party hat anyway. Didn't want the party hat. Okay, let's take a look. Combat knife. That does less. So we'll scrap it. Pull cue. Not really reliable. But, let's see. What's that down there? Ah. Good for making gunpowder. Alright. So let's see. What else can we loot here? Okay. Got nothing tagged just yet, but we can get that taken care of. Alright, let's see. What else? What else? Potato, Salisbury steak. Ooh, dirty water. Oops. And let's grab some potato. I plan to make an adhesive form. So let's go ahead and scrap everything. Good. Okay, let's go ahead and do a little bit of cooking. Get some refreshments going. So we'll go ahead and make as much boiled water as we can. And for now, let's see, let's make some potato juice. Save the soot flowers for when we learn. Silky soup. Okay, cool. We got some soup. Alright, that should do it. Alright, so we start with learning the disease cure, but we eventually learned the recipe for the healing salve. So I'm stocking up on soot flour because you need blood leaf, soot flour, and boiled water for that. Alright, we'll grab some more logs. Alright, and let's proceed on our merry way. Oop, log. Nailed it, beat it, can't be stopped. Who was that I heard that from? Slipgator, yeah, he's doing a series too. Yep. So, let's go ahead and go up to these
chop
friendly
wood,
protectrons.
Chop wood, uploading access. Wood to responsible human, now.
Go ahead and gather up as many logs as we can. Alright. Let's take a look. The Dillon Lumber Mill. Alright, can we gather logs? Alright, come on. Oh, right here. Got it. Got more soot. Alright, let's go ahead and check it out. Alright, let's see. Get our machete out, and we'll loot the crap out of this stuff. Waste acid, ooh, aluminum, wood scraps, gears, nice. And we got ourselves some bobby pins. Ooh, gotta be careful. Oh, a little bit. Oh, come on. That's a little too much. Alright. Got it. Cool. Alright. And what's in here? Oh, we got that. And let's see. Wood pile. Let's see. What else? Alright. We'll grab everything that's not nailed down. Alright. Let's squat. Alright. Oh, another stim pack. Always welcomed. And let's see, what else can we get? Ooh, frag. Alright. Let's equip our frag grenade. Cool. Alright, we got the drinking glass. What else? Oh, more wood piles. Alright, let's check upstairs. Yep. No, that's about it. That is about it. So let's go ahead, scrap our stuff, and move on. Boom! Oh, let's also scrap these extra items. Okay, that should do it. Oh boy. Okay, so let's see, what else? Oh yeah, there's something up here. Yep, a hatchet, a job opportunity. Gary, you... Oh, I hear something. Okay. Now, where was I? Yeah. Gary, you sick of cutting wood over there yet? I've been working at West Virginia Lumber Yard for a few weeks now, and it's a world of difference. Better pay, better hours, and best of all, no robots. I talked to the foreman here, and he's looking for a few more guys. You better grab the gang and head over here before someone else fills your spot, Paul. Alright, let's grab that beer bottle. We can probably make some Molotovs. Alright, is there anything else? Nope. Nope, that's about it. Okay, let's check out over here. Ooh, I hear something. Oh, come on. Okay, let's take a look. Alright, anything in here? Yes! Die. Okay. The machete is not the best weapon, but it's good to start off with, you know? So, let's see. Is there anything of interest over here other than wood piles? Waste acid? No, I don't think so, except for this. Ooh, a daddy-o. And a disease cure. Go. Okay. So, let's see. I think we're doing good so far. Alright. I think it's time to move on and continue working our way south. So, let's go ahead and go through the opening in the fence. Let's see. It looks like a road, but... What's that over there? Uh-huh. Looks like someone's house. Ooh, over the fence. Okay, let's take a look. And we got some scorch. Here we go. The Wilson Homestead. These guys get good loot. Rounds, a short hunting rifle, and our first pipe pistol to scrap. So let's go ahead, take a look here, and we'll scrap that. Let's take a look. That's about the same damage, same speed. We'll go ahead and scrap this so we can get a mod. Alright. And we'll keep the hunting rifle. We will keep the hunting rifle. Yes. Okay, so let's go ahead and loot the crap out of this place. Oh, all right. Let's see, it looks like a horse trailer. All right, let's check out the house. Oh, I hear more scorched. Somewhere. Alright, let's grab the pumpkins. Alright. Oh, come on. Alright. Controls are a little bit finicky. Alright, so let's check out inside the house. Oh, is this a garden? Oh! Oh, ho, 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 ho. You wanna play, huh? You wanna play? I got one for you. Got something for me? Aw, you shouldn't have. That's so sweet. Got a revolver. Okay, so we'll go ahead and loot the crap out of everything. And grab these blocks. Double bubblegum there. Okay. And let's take a look. Coffee pot. Salisbury steak. Alright. Still in the process of looting everything because when you first start out, you need to grab as much as you can. Alright, so that's just... wait, is there like a... here it is. Nope, nothing in the mirror. Okay. Who's up here? Heard someone. Okay. Battered clipboard. Ooh, a note. Okay, message to Sammy. Responders don't know crap. Every night there's more of them in the sky. Brotherhood warned them, warned us all. Defiance has fallen, they said. What the hell's that mean? Supplies running low. Might get to Abbey, way over the mountain. Free state's gotta know more. Sammy, you read this? Get to Abbey, straight east of the Red Rocket mega stop. She knows the Brotherhood of Steel more than anyone. May angels look after you, because sure as hell, nothing else will. Oh! Hi. Hi there. Okay, what are you doing? Alright. Aww, a kitty. Poor kitty. You know what? I'm not gonna loot the cat. That's just, you know. That's just something. Okay, so let's go ahead and proceed on our merry way. I don't know what that guy is doing. That guy's kind of creeping me out. Talk about creepy. Okay. Let's get back to more fun. Okay. Pipe bolt. And let's see. Dude, you're kind of freaking me out. Alright, let's go ahead and scrap the beer bottles. And, let's scrap that for a moment. Keep the rest. And we'll just turn this off because it's annoying. Okay. So, let's see. We needed to head south, I believe. So, we'll just continue heading on south. So, there's our quest marker right over there, so we'll just keep on going. Probably get away from that other guy. That guy is kind of creepy. What's 101 doing here? So, we're almost up to the river. That should be no problem. And it looks like someone has built a camp over here. Take a look at that. Someone has built a camp right here. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Really spiffy. Yeah, that's really spiffy. Okay, so let's go ahead and loot this. And up ahead is the Overseer's Camp. Yep. We made it. We made it. Mole mat rat meat. Alright. Some duct tape. A metal bed. Hammer. Let's loot everything here. Alright, let's scrap. Alright, we are going to make our own pipe revolver. So, I'll go ahead and scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. And we are going to craft ourselves a weapon. So, the revolver is the best weapon for firing rate and damage. So, we got ourselves a weapon. Alright, let's take a look at it. Let's see. Pipe revolver, we got 76 bullets. We'll go ahead and favorite that. And let's make ourselves some armor. Alright. So, for now, we can only craft light armor, but I think we have collected enough to get started to craft ourselves a full set of level 1 leather armor. Alright. Yep. Oh, wait. There's one more thing I want to get. No, it's under headwear. Where is it? I wanted that one. Alright. Because it's Christmas. Alright. Let's get out of here. Okay. So, we'll go ahead and put on our stuff. So, we got the felt antler head. Yep. Don't we look so snazzy? Yep. We look so snazzy. Yep. So, let's go ahead and level up real quick. And this one is going to go under perception. Nope, not perception. Let's see. Nope. Let's see, look. Pharma. There, we can get more meds in our searches. Okay, so let's go ahead and check out the Overseer's cache.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
So, that's pretty much it on our first adventure. Hope you guys enjoyed yourself with a quick intro of Fallout 76. We made it to the Overseer's camp. We got a little bit festive. We got some good armor. We got some weapons. I think we're all set. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. This has been Whisperfire, and I wish you an awesome day. Oh yeah.